No, he don't do that. He knows when, what's right up yonder, and he know what's wrong up yonder.
Yeah.
Because you know why? Because that Spirit of God is in him.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, that Spirit of God is in him. I'm telling you today, hallelujah, I told Julie, I said, you know, I don't got to worry about it, and she knows it. Glory to God. You know, I don't got to let him go. He ain't gonna get no trouble. Let him get a taste of it. He won't hold on that taste for long. He gonna get bring that skinny butt on back to the Lord. Come on, somebody. And the Lord will put some fat on him. Hallelujah. So he can serve the Lord. Come on, somebody. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. He knows I love him, but he know I won't put up no ass in hand.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Something else y'all want to bring to attention. Hallelujah. Especially the day that thou stoodest before the Lord thy God. Talking about Israel and her, when the Lord said unto me, gather me the people together. That's something we gotta do first before we can have a good congregation. We gotta come together with one another first. Amen. You know, show one another that you got my back and I got your back. Amen. Brother Earl, that what makes a good church, don't it? Amen. That makes a good congregation. When you got people that wanna do it together. You got some they wanna do it their way, and some wanna do it their way. But the Bible said we gotta come together. And that's what the Bible said, Brother Frank, we got to come together. You know, there's other folks out there today that's in different nominations, but let me tell you, nomination ain't gonna get us there. The only way we're gonna get there is being right with God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And you know, being right with God. But you know, the Bible said we need to come together. There's no reason that other churches that we can't come together, because God is one God. His name is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The only one that came to save souls.
Amen.
And the only way we're going to get to heaven is by that power. Amen. And that power of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We ain't going to get down no other way. And the churches, the days who come together. You know, people, we are the church. This is the building. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But we got to get this building right before, you know, we can get more.
This
the building I'm packing on today, yes, folks, that we live in, that's got to get ready.
Amen.
It's got to check out. We got to clean it up sometimes.
Yes.
We just can't leave it shabby. Jesus ain't shabby. He clean. We got to clean it up sometimes.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. You know, check yourself.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Examine yourself, the Bible says. Hallelujah.
Yes.
If anything dirty, you know it shouldn't be that. Get rid of it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Just say, Jesus, something I don't feel right. And Jesus will tell you, but you got a little sin in that you got to get rid of.
Mm-hmm.
I took care of that sin 2,000 some years ago.
Yes.
Why you keep sinning when I told you go and sin no more? Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Hey.
Woo.
Glory to God.
That's what he said. I didn't say it. He said it.
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. See, Jesus will tell us what's going on.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank God he does.
Amen.
I don't know where none of them be.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? But one thing about it. If you know where you're at today with the Lord, you ain't got nothing to worry about.
Amen.
All this old junk that's going on out here today, we ain't got time to even think about it. One thing I tell my folks, don't worry about nothing. If you got any worries, which we always think about things, but don't. The more you worry on the devil, he come in, he'll open you up, he'll tear you all to pieces. Best thing, don't worry about anything. Just best thing of the day. Now, Lord, you come, Lord, that today I may have peace in mind.
Amen.
Give me a peaceful mind.
Amen.
But we don't have a set of way of thinking about bad stuff. We don't got to think about what happened yesterday. Leave yesterday back out.
Yeah.
You don't. You might have done something you don't want to go back out anyway. Leave yesterday behind us, folks.
That's right.
Today is the day of salvation.
Yes.
Amen.
And we don't know what tomorrow is going to bring. But let's live it today.
Amen.
The salvation is in this house today. Let's live it today. Amen.
Amen.
Glory be to God. Brother Charlie, I don't know about you, but I know I can feel my spirit getting full. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I can feel my heart that we come to the right place today.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Set ahead. I know we're sitting in the right place today. Regardless of hell break loose, we'll be under the authority, we're under the anointing of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
You know, glory to God. I'm telling you this afternoon, I'm just so thankful what God has done. He said, gather my people together and I will make them hear my word. He said, but make them hear your words.
Amen.
Hallelujah. That they may learn to fear me. That's something we're not doing enough of. We don't forgot what fear is because of man. Come on now. You know, because of man, all this stuff that goes on, they follow man more than they are Jesus. Come on, somebody. You know I'm telling the truth here today.
Amen.
And fear me all the days that they shall live upon the earth and that they may teach their children. I like that. We got to tell our children.
Yes.
Amen.
But let's make sure. I'm a firm believer. In the Word of God. Jesus, let's make ourselves plain so we can people can see. That's the main thing today. Is letting people tell us and see that we got something different than what they have.
Amen.
The nation ain't like that, Brother Earl. It was at one time. It wasn't hard to tell who a Christian was. Years ago, regardless what they had on, you know, they didn't have all that goop on them, two or three different colors running down the sheets, you know. But, you know, glory to God. But what I'm saying, they knew how to dress back then. They knew what the right words to say back then. But then, when things got going good, they forgot about how they're supposed to look and start looking at the good things going on in the world. They thought good, and they forgot about God. And that's why this country in the shape it's in today.
Amen.
Because preachers fell right in and out of this congregation. That's it. I'm telling. But God, I stay away from man. We used to preach it. But like I say, I tell people, when you come to be a child of God, that should take a load off of a preacher. That should take a load off of him. He shouldn't have to be standing up here and preaching about this, preaching about that. I mean, Jesus got right to say what he wants.
Amen.
He will speak through. And he let the man of God let the congregation know they're out of whack. So we got to get ready, folks. But I told y'all this is going to be one strong year.
Amen.
Not only from the word, but what God's going to do.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. And but I pray that we all stick together. We've been here now. This coming August will be 6 years. Let's make it six more.
Amen.
Let's make it six more. Let's make it. Stay here till the Lord takes us out of here.
Yeah.
God better home.
Yeah, man.
I might be pretty and white by then, but that's good enough. What the Lord gives me, I'm happy with it.
Amen.
And Julie told me the other day she was happy, so the Lord must have showed her something.
Amen. Bless Lord.
I know I'm happy. That loneliness. God don't want you to be lonely. But I know I did the right thing. I praise the Lord. I didn't know everything would be so bad, but the Lord works. I have seen the Lord works in mighty ways. I have got down on my knees before, and I know all of us have. And you prayed something that morning. By afternoon, it was in your hands, but it doesn't happen.
Amen.
I have seen, I know what I'm talking about this morning, folks.
Amen.
Since that lady right there met my wife, she's seen a lot of things that the Lord showed me that was right there.
Amen.
Since she's been with me.
Yeah.
And nobody came, they ain't gonna get nothing on me.
Bless you, Lord.
That's why they judge about Brother Frank. He looked down through me, he seen my spirit, he seen who I was. I know what I did for you all.
Yeah.
He told that lady, didn't he?
Yeah,
he said, no, you got two things I'm not going to agree with you on. He said, I'm going to let Brother Frazier do it. He seemed good. He seemed good. But the devil didn't like it, though.
Uh-uh.
But the devil lost, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
Because you know why? We put him on our foot that day.
Amen.
I said, we're going to hear good news. And we did.
Yeah, we did.
Praise the Lord. God is good. Let me finish this up.
Bless you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Bless you.
And say, when ye came near and stood under the mountain. Oh, God's word is so good. And the mountain burned far. Listen to that.
Yeah.
Into the midst of the heaven. and with darkness, clouds and thick darkness. And then, listen to this. And said, Jesus, well, the Lord spake to you out of the midst of the fire. Boy, long we got Jesus in that fire, brothers. We doing all right. Glory to God. Long he's in the fire. We all right. Praise the Lord. I'm going to finish reading that right here. Glory to God. Said, ye heard the voice of the words. That man said, we got to hear the words. Hallelujah. He said, they saw no multitude. Only ye heard a voice. Look, listen right there. Glory to God. You got people that's hearing today, and you got some don't hear. Come on, the Bible just said it. Hallelujah. I want to be in the multitude that heard. Amen. I don't want to be the one that didn't hear. I want to be in the multitude that heard, brother. Glory to God. That, you know, that by that fire. Hallelujah. That fire, that power, that Holy Ghost. All glory to God. And I'm telling you today, glory. Hallelujah. Boy, hallelujah. I tell you, look, if you ain't got the Holy Ghost, come on up here today and we pray that you get it. Hallelujah. Oh, come on.
Glory.
Oh, glory to God. Oh, my.
Hallelujah!
And he declared unto you his covenant, which he commanded you to perform in 10 commandments. And he wrote them 2 tablets of stone. And the Lord commanded me. Time to teach you status and judgments that you might do them in the land wherever you may go over to possess.
Amen.
I'm going to get ready to close. I'm going to get Julie to come back up. We're going to sing a song. Close up here. I hope you enjoyed that, boy. I'll tell you, I'm believing I am.
Amen.
Good morning. Sweating on my. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
It's been good to be in the house.
God is so good to us.
It's been good.
Now, Pastor Dave, you were saying something about testimonies the other day. I'm at the Rogo. Junior said something to me the other day, and I went back, and he said to me, he says, we got good things coming this year on it. That's what, exactly what he said. I said, yeah, I've seen it. God has really been good to us this year.
That's good. Like I said, you can get that lease signed for another 5 years at the same price you better be doing.
Yep.
Because you don't know what the devil's going to try and pull anymore. As long as you got Jesus in you, don't let nothing get you down.
Amen.
Amen.
Keep fucking for Jesus. I think I'm going to write that one by my fucking for Jesus. Praise the Lord be. But anyway, let people know that we changed us. I gotta get a hold of Page News this week to tell them to get that thing back in now on Wednesday. But tell people that we're operation there here now. It's Wednesday night, 6:30, Bible study, and what of them. And then tell them the Saturdays, we made it Saturdays for the Sabbath at 10:30. And I've also put it in the paper. Just tell them to come on, you know, you can go get groceries out the wall, you can go get them, they can stop in. So, but just tell people that we are wide open here now. On Saturdays and Wednesday nights. And we're going to see a big change here.
Amen.
God dealt with me back. Going back to it. We used to do it. We done it in Winchester. And man, the power stayed so strong. And glory to God. I mean, because it's the Sabbath. Jesus' power is strong all the time.
Amen.
I ain't never seen him weak. Hallelujah. Just that picture I seen him carrying the cross. But you know, Jesus is a strong God.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you and I get high strength. Because he got more strength than we can ask for.
Yes. Amen.
And that what it said, he can carry a load easier than we can. Amen.
Amen.
So if you got anything today, just give it all to the Lord. Which one? That'd be good. Good song. One more. Praise the Lord. Now, like I say, we got anything going on today? Just a little talk with Jesus. Just a, he said a little talk. It'll make everything all right.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All right. Yeah, this song here is about this old thing. But this life that we're living in ain't over to the door. Hallelujah. Not to the look, not to the mouth, but to the Lord.
Right.
Then it's over.
The devil may think he's got it, but the devil, but the Lord has the last say.
Amen.
It ain't over, it's over. He said, one more time. One more time. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I had to go that one more time.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. God is so good.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I get along. I mean, I've been messing around with four brothers. Glory to God. Hey, a black brother over in Orange, working Lake Anna. He was sell meat and stuff alongside the road. I mean, had some good stuff during the fall and summer. And I told Danny, he was driving one evening there. It was on Friday evening. I said, Danny, I'm gonna go back. I thought I seen some good corn. I said, I'm gonna get me some corn. He said, all right. He said, I'll get me some too. So first thing I done, I got walking out through yonder. He seen me coming. He said, come on here, preacher. So I'm walking on up to him. I said, I'm looking at the corn. I said, is that field cone? He said, no, there ain't no field cone. Frazier, you know that garden cone. I got laughing, man. But see, I know how to go at them kind of people. You know, I mean, they got love too, you know, just like we got love.
Yeah.
But anyway, he said, no, there ain't no garden cone. I mean, no field cone, there's garden cone. I said, okay, that's good enough. So, I'm going to finish at that. But man, it had some of the best side meat and stuff. Man. Back then, I wasn't raising no hog. That'd be about 10 years ago, I reckon. Maybe 15 years since I would have been hogs. But anyway, God is so good. Them things sure come out good. Sister Hattie, the took salt so good. Other things, my job, other things came out good. Praise the Lord. Till next time. This old boy never raised another 500 pound hog. 250 pound thing. Too much water. But anyway, I appreciate all y'all coming up this morning. The offering plate is here. If anybody wants to put anything in before you leave or anything, Frank will come get it and walk around. Come on up and get it, Brother Frank. And we just thank you. And hope to see you here, man, tonight. Praise the Lord. Bible study is, man, we're really getting into this Bible study. The Bible study, it's good. We can sit back and we can really talk to one another. And, you know, it's a whole lot different than preaching.
Amen.
You get more out of Bible study. I mean, you get a lot out of preaching, but the Bible study, we got time to do what we need to do.
Yes.
But preaching, it kind of ain't no stopping point when you're preaching. You shouldn't be stopping, but Jesus damn never did stop. He kept on going.
Yes.
Amen?
Mm-hmm.
Praise the Lord. That's what we got to do. But I just appreciate everybody came out today. Glory to God. Anything we need to know? Anybody need prayer before we close out?
I want you to pray for a good friend of ours that's up in Pennsylvania. He talked to him last night. The brother, his name's Toot, he's been having a lot of issues, but he dropped a piece of wood on his foot and busted his toe and everything. But his wife tried to help him bring wood in while the whole wood pile gave away and broke her arm. So,
oh my goodness.
Same shoulder she just had operated on. So, her name's Sue. So,
put
them in prayer.
Praise the Lord. Anybody else got a thing?
I got a prayer report. I talked to my brother Jim, Brother Kaiser, just the evening. We was going back working clothes. And I said, how about my cousins up there? West Virginia had the COVID-19. They said they don't got no more. I said, well, Jim, if you tell Andy and them, we was praying for them. They're good now.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Lord, glory to God. We just thank you. Nothing else. That is all saying. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you this afternoon for the service here today. We thank you the most, Lord, because you was in it with us, Lord. Lord, we come to a meeting today, and you was in this meeting. And you spoke to this meeting today, Lord. More than a meeting, giving your word out, letting people see, let people feel the love and see what's going on in your business. Glory to God, Lord. You said the Bible always said it's what we put in it, it's what we're going to get out of it. Lord, we come today. Lord, we've done some shouting here today. You gave us that shout, Lord. You moved our legs, you moved our feet. Lord, you have moved other things today, Lord. Lord, we thank you for the service. We hope everybody down radio land, TV land, we see the way we operate here at the Compton Church. We believe in doing it the Bible way. We also want people to see and glory to God that it is Jesus Christ that does it all. Without him, we're not going to be able to have a place called heaven. Got to be his name. He's the name above all names. He's our God Almighty. Same today, yesterday, and forever. And we thank you. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. for what you taught us here today, what you brought forward to us today, Lord. Good morning, your commandments. Something that we must try our best to live by. Gotta live it. Gotta live holy. We gotta live your way, Lord. Lord, we might think it's too tough, but Lord, no. You can do it. You're the Lord, and you be with us in it. We can do it. We gotta call on your name to help us in other things. Lord, we hope people receive. And glory to God, where they can come to a place and get blessed with Jesus' word. That's what it's going to take. Praying for one another, loving one another. And Lord, I hope this matches today. If anybody died on here on Facebook or wherever, I hope it touched your heart. I hope and pray and glory to God. If you don't have a home church or a church to go to, just look us up. Like the brother said earlier, we ain't 12 miles out of Front Royal on 340, 9 miles out of Luray on 340 on the right. We just give you the praise and honor. We hope and pray, glory to God, that we see you soon. In Jesus' name, as we pray, we thank you, Lord, for Brother Frank's testimony about God, about the healing that took place in that family. Lord, the other retreat from Junior and Curry. Lord, we actually touch that family. Love it may be, you know what it is. We believe it all in your hands as we pray. And give you all of God, all the honor and glory here this afternoon. In Jesus' name, the church shall say,
amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.